Yan. Hi! Good evening mga ka-Facebook. Ah, hindi pa pala. Good afternoon pa pala. No? Time check. 5:25. Kamusta naman po kayo? I hope everybody's getting ready. Kasi ang mga tapos ng opisina ay pwede nang umuwi. Ako naman ay dahil nandito sa bahay ang aking opisina, hindi naman ako umuwi. So I do this all the time. Minsan lang ako mag-visit sa opisina namin. But most of the time, nasa labas din kami ni Patrick to do our rounds, our meetings, and mga interviews, and a lot of things going on, no? Just to keep your self busy and productive and relevant all the time. Always yan, kailangan, importante. Relevant po kayo. So mga friends for life, find things to do, no? Even if nasa bahay lang kayo, you can still find things to do. And every day, improve on it. Make everything a nice and beautiful. Okay. So ngayon, magtatakip silim na naman. At dito sa Pilipinas, laging ulan, init. Ang kasama niyan, lamok. Okay. So pag ganito ang mga oras, ang mga lamok kumakain. At ang pagkain nila, tayo. No, especially yung mga babaeng lamok na mababa ang lipad, lumalabas pag malapit na ang hapon upang manipsip ng dugo. Sila ang mga lamok na nakapagdadala ng sakit na dengue. At kung hindi kayo magiging maingat, sila ay nakaka-dengoy. So kaya kailangan mga friends for life, guard yourself, no? Always have something to repel those mosquitoes. Ako, I have this, ang sponsor ng gabing ito, ating reading ay Locomuskin. Locomuskin comes in two sizes. This one is big, so ito, I have this at home. And this one small, I bring it, I put it in my bag kasi... Ayan, maliit, no? Cute lang. Kaya sa purse, kasyang-kasya. Kasi yung lamok, pwede yan kahit nasaan ka. At talaga naman, pag kinagat ka, my God. Yung iba kasing mga patients, especially yung mga bata, hinahabol ng lamok. So, mga mommies, kailangan meron kayong something like this. So, this lotion is my favorite lotion to keep those mosquitoes away. This is Locomuskin. So, ganito lang yan. Just like any other lotion that you have, only that this one is citronella scented. Hi, Miss Malu! I'll send you this. We have the small. Yan. So, and then konti-konti lang. And then I put, mabango na siya. At hindi ako kakagatin ng lamok. Since kami po ay ang aking pong bahay malapit sa garden. Meron akong maliit na pocket garden dyan. So, yon. So, of course, when you put your lotion, please, ang mga sing-sing, no, tatanggalin muna and then saka na lang ilagay ulit kasi sayang naman ang kislap ng mga yan kapag ka nadadal ng mga lotion. So, this one is my favorite. Yan. Okay. So, mag-reading na tayo kasi madami pa po tayong babasahin. At ngayon, dahil nag-update ako, November 7, Life Through Truth. Proverbs 7:5. What they may keep you. That they may keep you. Ano kaya ibig sabihin ni Charles? Life through truth. That they may keep you. Do you feel good about yourself? Oo naman. How do you feel about yourself affects how you respond to God and others. You'll either feel recurring pain because of your faults and failures, or your life will be characterized by peace and joy because you feel secure in your relationship with the Lord. Friend, if you're allowing ugly messages such as, I can't do things right, or I'm a worthless nobody, to torment you, you're not only hurting yourself, you're also sinning against God. You must change that thing about yourself and allow the Lord to transform your mind through His Word. Embrace this principle. First, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Philippians chapter 4:13. Ayan. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Marami akong kaibigan, paboritong-paborito yan, Philippians 4:13. Ito pa isa, Ephesians 5 verse 1. I am God's beloved child. Affirmatory, my friends, for life. Ephesians 5:1. I am God's beloved child. Matthew 10:42. I will never lose the reward the Father has stored up for me. James 1:17. The Lord gives me good gifts out of His unconditional love for me. Romans 8:17. I belong to God's family and I am a co-heir with Christ. And 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 8 to 10. Christ died for me, so I will live for Him. Amen. Ang ganda-ganda ng mga principles na ito na natatagpuan natin, na babasa natin sa Bible, no? Ang ganda. So, ngayon, my friends for life, alam ninyo, hindi kasi maiiwasan yung pagkanega ng isang tao, eh. Sometimes, hindi na kailangan na marinig mo pa sa iba ang pagiging nega. Sometimes there's something at the back of your head, no? Telling you can't do this, di mo na matatapos yan, di mo na yan pwedeng gawin. Binibigyan ka niya ng limitation all the time, no? So, in one of my conventions na na-attendan, sa LA ko pa po ito nakuha, yung speaker will make us, practice. Ito bang ganito yon? Kapag ka, yung sarili mo na, yung nagsasuggest sa'yo ng mga limitations mo, no? All you have to do is, kasi ma-identify mo yan eh, stop and tell that voice to stop. Napakabait pa nga po nung speaker. Sabi niya, if sa palagay mo, yun ang sarili mo yung nagsasalita. Ha, sabihin, meron kang plano, meron kang gusto mangyari, pero hindi, pinaplano mo pa lang. Ha, sabihin na na, ay, hindi mo na magagawa yan, may edad ka na, o kaya naman ay, hindi mo na magagawa yan, nagbuntis ka kasi, o kaya naman ay, hindi mo kaya yan, hindi ka magaling sa math, hindi ka magaling sa English, okay? O kaya naman, hindi mo kaya yan, you don't have enough funds, no? You don't have enough network. O kaya naman, hindi mo kaya yan because you're not, you know, a lot of negative things. All you have to do is say, tayo ka, excuse me, stop. Stop. And then that voice giving you negative insinuation about your particular situation will stop. Tandaan mo yan. And you've got to stop it right away. No? Do not entertain it. Because, my friend for life, you are limitless. That is the truth. God gave you everything you need because He loves you. And that you are created according to His image. No? Not even that. Even the angels envy you because you know how to love. You know how to feel love and give love. You know how to feel hurt and be strengthened with those challenging experiences. Even the angels envy how the Lord redeemed you so that you will also have everlasting life. And that the Lord redeemed us 2,000 years ago. Di pa tayo napapanganak. Diba? Okay na tayo. So, my friend for life, today, life through truth, the truth is you are an empowered, blessed by grace and love of a merciful Father. So keep that in mind. No? do not listen to people when they're trying to limit you. And do not limit to your own self when something at the back of your head is trying to tell you that you can't do it, because you can. We can. And we can for as long as we are healthy. So mga friends for life, babalik tayo para hindi tayo makadengue at hindi tayo madengoy ng dengue, kailangan meron tayong protection. Okay? So this is my favorite lotion. Hello! Hello, hello to Doctora Hendry. Hi, Doctora Lorica. Good afternoon. I send you this. Okay. So, yon. So, my friend for life, always remember, you are the most special, best project God ever made, created. So, live up to it. You are limitless, loved, empowered. So yun, always remember, your natural MD loves you. I'll see you again in a while. I hope nakapagbigay na naman ako sa inyo ng something different, no? And I promise you, we will finish this book by the end of this year. I love you all. See you later. Bye.